the young people that are in social services care should not just be thrown aside. Just like any other young person, they have talent that can be nurtured, that can be educated, if they're around the right people, you know. All it takes is that one person to be able to make a difference. And it seems like such a little thing, but in my life, it was a massive thing.